This is Forest. I come from Shanghai SINOFUDE Machinery Company. Today I will give a brief introduction of the 80 kilograms per hour soft gummy candy production line. And yesterday we introduced the first part, the cooking system. Today we will continue to introduce the second part, mixing system. Please follow me to look at this. You know, after the snarl being cooked, then it will transfer through this pipe to this system. You can see there are four small tanks beside me. This is the inline mixing system. This is the dynamic mixing system. This two system is the CFA system to help totally mix the slurry with the color and flavor. If you want to change the candy's color, make them be pink or be yellow, or you want to add some other ingredients like vitamin or or something for people who sleep, you just add the ingredients in the small tanks. Then, after the color and flavor mixing system, we come to the depositing system. As you can see, this is the oil sprayer, and the mold put on the pack chain will be spray some oil on the mold to prevent the gummy candy stick to the mold. And you can see there is the control panel. They are made by famous brands Siemens, right? And this is the urgent stop button, and this is the power on and off. You can see the whole panel is very shiny and smooth because it's made of 316 stainless steel. And by this touch screen, you can control the whole system. It's very easy operation.